Hi, Teresa. Hi, guys. Today is Monday, February, I can't remember, 5th? 6th? What day is it?
8th.
We are on Cypress Mountain and getting ready to go skiing and snowboarding. We are going up on the ski lift right now. This is Teresa right here. And look at that view behind us. God damn. The sky is blue and it's perfect today. Ooh, my hands are cold. Guys, this is my outfit of the day. I have not worn normal clothes in so long. I have this Aldo necklace. This top is from Oak and Fort. It's actually kind of pilling now, but whatever. The bag is from Shein, and of course just some comfortable leggings, and these socks are from American Eagle. Now I have like an outfit. Woo! An outfit mirror. Hey guys, so today's Valentine's Day and it's Family Sunday. So we're in a park in Coquitlam called Mundy Park. It's my first time going here and everyone says it's a really nice park. And so far I have to agree that it is actually very, very beautiful. It's a winter wonderland and I'm just so happy right now. So happy. I spend a lot of this year just basically going for walks. I would go for walks everywhere around my neighborhood. I'd explore other neighborhoods. Right now I'm in my very, very first neighborhood that I've ever lived in. Happy Wednesday. I am finally on vacation. My bedroom looks like a mess right now because I'm about to wash all my bed sheets. But yeah, today's Wednesday. I have vacation all of this week, which is great because I feel like I've been really, really needing it just with everything going on in my personal life and all the stuff going on in the outside world. There's just a lot to take in. And, you know, I spent Monday and Tuesday really just being at home and working on some stuff, but today's supposed to be the last day when there's supposed to be sun. I'm going to go to Mount Pleasant later and just walk around, get a coffee, get some pastries. I love, love pastries, so I'm really excited about that. But it just sucks how like things have been so unsafe lately in Vancouver. Like I was trying to like pick out what to wear and I had to think about, you know, okay, I have to make sure I'm not wearing too little because number one, I might get followed by some creepy person around Vancouver, or I don't know, what if I just randomly get stabbed? Because there's just so many weird cases happening in Vancouver right now. Plus, I'm Asian, so what if someone spits on me because they hate me because I'm Asian? Like, oh, it's so sad that going out now can feel so unsafe in a place that you've always felt really safe. And I don't know if it's because the pandemic is just making people go crazy, like they just can't handle life right now, and so they're like acting out. But guys, like, just everyone needs to chill the fuck down, you know, like just go out, enjoy the weather, relax. I'm trying to relax too. I know I could feel like I'm bunched up like a little tight ball, but it's important to relax and enjoy your life while you still are living. I just got into Oliver's new car and it smells like new car smell. What car is this again?
Clown car.
Clown car. No, like what make is it? No, model. Is it model or make? Model. It's a BMW of some sort.
2015 clown car.
Okay. Purple. Wait, does this change colors or is this just
it
like
does,
a...
It does change colors.
Oh, it does change colors. Can you change it yourself?
Yeah.
Oh, look at the Prindle. Hi, Faye. Where are we?
In Neverland.
No, we're at Nero's.
My bedroom.
Me, Oliver, and Faye, we're about to eat Nero's waffles. I got the banana brulee and... Oh.
Sorry!
No, I said... And then Oliver got the... berry mascarpone. Okay. Hey guys, I just got home from going to this Japanese store with my dad, and I thought it would be fun to do a little haul. Let's start with the sweets first, because I always tend to buy more sweets than salty. This very first one is a chocolate cookie and they look like little mushrooms. These are really, really popular in Japan. And it basically has the chocolate tip on top and then the bottom is this like nice biscuity cracker thing. The second one is also a chocolate cracker thing. This is what it looks like. That outer cracker or cookie area is really soft and sweet. It's almost kind of powdery, like it just melts in your mouth. Definitely can taste the creamy milk flavor. Also got a candy, Pure. This brand is so delicious. The gummy is like kind of chewy, kind of tart, kind of sweet. And I got it in the green grape flavor because, you know, you can't go wrong with grape anything. Kit Kats in strawberry flavor. This is a whole bag of it, so I will not run out too quickly. Pudding. So this is a Japanese pudding. Let me see right here. Always delicious. And as for the salty, there's only one salty thing that I got, which are these ones right here. I don't really like chips that much because they make me feel really greasy and just really gross afterwards. So I just got these things. I think they're like soy sauce flavor. And then now for the drinks. So this very first one is a peach soda. I'm assuming it's a soda. It kind of looks like it would be a soda. And this cafe latte coffee with milk, and it has like a little straw in it, so you just poke a hole in it. I'm actually gonna drink this first because I kind of need coffee right now. I'm getting kind of tired. And this drink right here, this is a strawberry alcoholic drink, I think, because I see 1% on it, so I'm assuming this is some sort of a alcoholic drink, but that looks really good.